the late Dad Yaudiwa. My name is Ebenezer Enchi, and I'm the one having hosting you on this channel. Today I'm going to actually review a video that we did on the channel. Okay, it was about how to withdraw your PayPal funds to mobile money. Actually, the website that we used was GigPay. Yes, I realized that initially that is CVR courses. When you search for us on YouTube, you get to know us better in there. Now, when we did that video, okay, initially, it worked when the video was being done, but later on, we had most of you contacting us on WhatsApp. Most of you. They're contacting us on WhatsApp that it is not working. This is the video.
Okay, so they ask of my name, then I tell them that I'm Nana.
Okay, so you get it. So everything was actually working when you were creating it.
That is where we reach right now.
And then right now, when people actually go online to check it out, it is not working. And you've been contacting us. Yes. There's a solution that I have in here that is going to help you. Now, first of all, we did a video talking about the fact that PayPal is kind of blocking people in Ghana. Yes, it's true, but still we have people who are good in making sure that they still create it for you to use it, and it works. Yes, so I'll leave my contact in the description if you are interested. I have a guy in there. They actually teach people how to create this verified PayPal account, how to withdraw money and all those kind of things. They are in there to help you. Yes, but then there's this video I found on YouTube about how to withdraw your PayPal money. So that's the video I'm going to actually introduce to you. So what you're going to do is that you check the YouTube description. Look at what I'm saying. Check my YouTube description. I will tag that video, how to withdraw your PayPal funds through mobile money. Click on that link, go and watch that video. He's a big YouTuber, so it's going to be of help to you. So just go in there, get that video and watch it. Okay, yeah, when you watch it, it's going to be of help to you. And if you are still having questions, to make sure that you let me know. Okay. Thank you, and see you in my next video.